you got this and I don't vote in. If you go deep inside of the hill, you will find a lot over in there. Their whole life in the wild pines. This is the mother toad and this is the young ones. And this is the green types of toads. And you have a different set of toads that live in the earth under the stones. But they are of different colors, have several quality types of toads, not one, two, three, four, but several types of toads you have. Those scientists come from state, they come and take them, inject them and put them into something, preserve them and by numbers and all those things. They study these things. I'm now in the town of Christian, in the district as they look behind. And that way, in the look behind, it is the baddest land we have, in the look behind. That is the look behind, Paris, right over there. There is lots of bad land right over there. Here you have holes, which you call sinkhole. You have cliff. That you will drop off, and when you drop over there, you will die and no one will ever see again. And that's why it call, if me no call you, no come, and if me no send you, no come. That is why they call it, because there's lots of bad land over there, in the cockpit country. I travel this cockpit a long time. I walk it through. I know that it is very bad. Sometimes you have myself fall down over in the cockpit and I tell you and get all some big cut and bust head and cut foot and all them things there in the cockpit because I dread. And we need something good in the hills to help us because that can't help us. The cockpit alone can't help us. We are suffer bad. We want help in the cockpit, yeah. We want somebody to help we. Investors to come in, put up machinery, stone mill, industry, build up horses, enlarge cattle rearing, enlarge horse and all them things, them more water supply and all them things. That's what we want in the hills of quick step in the cockpit. And as soon as we get that, it will be much better off. And I am asking the citizens of the cockpit, look behind, if me no call you, no come, and if me no send you, no come, which it is very bad, that we will come out of the struggle of life, that God will help you, that we'll get that what we need over here by good people who sent to help us in Jesus' name. It is very bad over there. No human being was supposed to go over that cockpit. It's only bird, mongoose, and rat should run over there. No human should not go inside of that cockpit to look at the living. There is several times man go over the cockpit, three lick them down, and when they come back a quick step to go a doctor. Boy, it's dread enough for him not have any whole heap of pitney on his sofa. You hear mother ball a yard, boy. Belly a bun you. It's dread in the hill, we want help. We are suffer. We need it. And that's true, because I can't publish not the daily news and put over the world that Jamaica say quick step need help. If no other place in Jamaica no want it, quick step want it, right over there. If me no call you, no come, and if me no send you, no come, it is very bad. Mark me tell you, say, you know, if you go over there, at least I want to the banana and go in a quick step, okay, you go over there, that you can't go the way, that you're not dead over there. Quick step, the cockpit, my birthland. We are loving people. We only want to have money that we can help ourselves. What would be a joy if we could get it? We would be very, very, very happy. The cockpit do not shoot. Believe the friends too.
Rastafari, ever living I, mighty King Selassie, I. As I blow this on this trumpet at this time, I blow away the wicked in their wicked and deceptive ways, oh Jah Rastafari. Yes, Jah blow them away with a east wind, oh Jah. Yes, I might ever living father. Here I and I plea, oh Jah. Never leave us, oh Jah. Never forsake us, oh Jah. I and I firm a firm within thy righteousness, oh Jah. I and I fit a fit. I and I live alive as last year alive. I and I strong as strong, oh Jah. If life was a thing that money could buy, the rich would have it and the poor would die. Give thanks, I welcome the island to I dwell, you know, knowing that the island art one who come from afar to know of Rastafari. This is I dwelling where I and I rest, you know, and commune within spiritual communication unto the Almighty, I Jah Rastafari. For you keep and guide and protect I and I in all I and I doing, in all I and I saying. See, my beloved brother, I and I live in the mountains, you know, as Jah said. I and I must flee to the mountains as a bird flee to her nest. For the city that should be desolate, for within the city are corrupted and filthiness, pollution, and I and I cannot absorb fresh energy within the city. So to keep I and I structure within spiritual fitness and cultural awakening, I and I got to live amongst the trees, the birds, and the rivers. See, in this room that you see I and I in at this time, it's where I and I have I and I books, I and I portrait of His Majesty, and I and I creative fullness, what I and I seek to really uplift us towards, I and I meditation. As the item can see at this time, I and I is eating some herb, and within eating this herb, this is a spiritual awakening towards I and I. So even as it is in the Roman Catholic Church that they burn incense in their temporal church, even so I and I burn incense in I and I spiritual church. Yes, I beloved brother, I and I give praise and thanks unto the Most High Jah Rastafari, that we can come in one to discuss the true reality of our true identity and our purpose in this planet Earth. For it is for a purpose that we were sent here. Yeah, within the books now, as I see this book, it is the Ethiopian place in history. And as we all know that Ethiopia, which signified the old continent of Africa, for the word Africa came when it was being invaded by outsiders, seeing and they give it the name Africa. But the true name of such continent is Ethiopia, and the capital of Ethiopia is Abyssinia, which is named Addis Ababa today. To see in this book, that I can find the true reality of the true history of this civilization, of this earth. Well, knowing that I and I are the founder and author of this civilization, for civilization mean manners, mean discipline. I and I discipline ourselves and carry a humanitarian feelings as the Almighty created us to be, do unto others as one would have them do unto thee. Seeing, love thy neighbor as thou love thyself. Seeing at this time, we, sons and daughters of the Most High, I give it praise, I give it thanks as I eat this cup of herb. for more spiritual awakening, more spiritual refreshing. O the Almighty King, Jah Selassie, strengthen us thy children, O the Most High, and fill us with thy divine guidance and thy true reality. Thine eye may overcome the pitfalls and the barriers and offenses that set to indoctrinate and captivate I and I. I and I, Jah Rastafari, hear us at this time. Yes, I, beloved one, as I strike the fire, I put it upon the herbs. This herb is for the healing of the nation. These herbs are the oil which I and I require. Keep it, keep I and I burning forever and ever. Jah Rastafari. As the eye can see, these are manufacturing objects. Objects which men made to monopolize and to destroy this planet Earth for their own greed. For these are things which man use to establish himself off the Earth. And as we were being taught, what goes up must come down. So even the birds of the air, how far he fly, he got to come to Earth said way. So all these manufacturing things that we have seen round and about, they are only a limited factor, having a limited proportion of time. This herb now, Jah Rastafari. When I eat the herb, blaze the wicked now. Jah Rastafari. Yes, I. Praises Hallelujah, Rastafari. I more praises unto him who keep us, who endeavor us, who feed us tenderly, Jah Rastafari. Shall judge them and pay them according as they work have done. If thy work art right, thou shalt get a righteous pay. If thy work art filthy, thou shalt get a filthy pay. As I na eat the cup of fire, yo, Jah, I na burn Sodom and Gomorrah. I, Jah, I execute the judgment, yo, for your bone. Life and strong. Eat the cup of fire, yo, Jah, I na eat your blouse, Lassie, I, Jah,
Rastafari.
As Moses lifted up the commandments in the wilderness, even so I and I, Jah's children, shall be lifted up, O Jah Rastafari, for I and I, Selassie's son, shall be lifted up above men, for men are to feel within the sight of the Almighty, Jah Rastafari, for all prospect pleases Jah, but the men at filthy and corruptedness, Aya, who seek of their own gain and their own fame, which are the destructive elements unto creation, O Jah, live within the integrity as the tree live. Live within the integrity as the rivers live.
Yes, Aya.
Giving thanks and praise, O Jah,
Rastafari,
Selassie, Jah,
Majesty.
Thank you. talking of. To get some colors. Yeah. Down that way. Yeah. I don't have any. Yeah, what is that?
We, the 12 tribes of Israel, that are scattered abroad, greet each and every one of you in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who is this day revealed in the personality of His Imperial Majesty, Emperor Haile Selassie I. We also greet you through faith, which is a function of the art, required through a mystic incorporation or unity in one, knowing that man body is the temple of the living God, Selassie I.
Me hear a news that me sell around me dear. And this was what they announced me, that the great Bob Marley passed away. Holy fire music started to play. Come up for Marley was the king me reggae. Me heard that he died in a Miami, and at his bedside was his family, his children and his wife Rita Marley. They say the world is in sympathy. I think that the will of Bob Marley. So let me say that the will of Bob Marley. So if you love Bob Marley, say forward. If you love Bob Marley, say forward. I was sick and went up. So Bob Marley was the king of reggae. They heard that he died in a Miami, and at his bedside was his family, his children and his wife Rita Marley. They say the world is in sympathy. I think they say we love Bob Marley. Play. So Bob Marley him a play with superstar. So Bob Marley him a play with superstar. Sweet reggae music, so let me tell you, say the whole world loves it. And some people say that Bob is a prophet. Do it. He tell you that he been up in a roadblock. He tell you that he born as a Treadstone rock. He even tell you things when really fast through. He been up in a curve door. So let me tell you, say he been up in a curve door. What you know? Me hear the news that me never think it's true. Me hear the news that me never think it's true. But when them replay some bad interview, and some me know about life it's true. Now Bob Marley, he my favorite superstar. So Bob Marley, he my favorite superstar. So Bob Marley, he my favorite superstar.
Great only who is down with me. So in a different style, I'm a little left to gonna walk away. Wait till you wait
time with me. Yeah. Me wake up Monday morning at the 11th of May. Me hear a news that me said around me dear. And it's a world what the announcer said. The great Bob Marley passed away.
Do a poem and dedicate it to the family of Bob Marley. Wisdom and knowledge left college. Wisdom went east to a black feast. Knowledge went west in conquest. Technology became life's test. Wisdom see. Get away till judgment day. Knowledge moved on as far as the moon, cracked the earth and took its worth. Stole man from life, messed up air, poison everywhere. Creative knowledge without wisdom flourished, and bigger bombs were made and dropped on have-nots. Birth control became a goal. Knowledgeable monsters gained control. Souls were stole for mere gold. Technique was in the minds of mankind, floating in wine, sailing through life in a therapeutic way, learning new technical tricks, life slowly sliding away. Books, not feeling, was man's thing. Man checked a book on how to cook, took his life to a psych, into a book he would look to label your brain, schizoid, paranoid, or some other technical jive that make you look at you and not he. Remember, my brothers and sisters, what I say to you, for life has showed me all this pain. Label an evil thing, but raise your black heads high, because knowledge without wisdom will die. Wisdom hid because of what knowledge did. Hid away till judgment day. Judgment day. Judgment day. And that ain't far away. Yeah.
One and all that you You answer nothing again. Eh? All my friends are white, nearly white or brown skin. All my friends are Negroes, niggers, Negrophiles. All my friends are fascists, racists, murderers and thieves. All my friends are church folks, godly people, praying to Sky God. All my friends are living dead, trying to escape from themselves. Yeah, you know. They used to call I Alan Hope, but I change it still to Mutabaruka. Now, what people ask, why you change your name? Well, it's a realization that certain names don't fit certain people. And right now, through the whole I and I right now is just Rasta. We find yourself have to live according to a certain precedence, set a certain precedence in the world, internationally or otherwise. So we do things different from most people. Like most of the time you see a man here looks so, you know, that is how a man identify a Rasta man still. Yet still not every man who look like me is a Rasta. Cause you have a whole heap of man out there who look like me and is not a Rasta. Cause the world right now feels from your locks and your smoke herbs, right? He's Rasta. Well, me know say Rasta higher than that. Rasta deeper than that right now. It's not only locks and herbs make Rasta. It's a certain consciousness within, you know, a certain revelation within man, right? Rasta can come in different names. A Buddhist, Muslim, Hinduism. It's just showing this environment, right? Why we say Rasta. If you don't realize why it's uncle a philosophy from Africa right now could have free I and I as black people. From him to counter himself, this concept is nature I'm a deal with, is earth I'm a deal with, right? The earth is your mother, is the food, is how you look, is how you talk, right? Is how you relate to people. Cause right now it's like a cancer and it can't come out, just like how you could, them couldn't get it out of Bob's head. You know, see? Rasta gone too far now for them stuff. They have to wipe out the whole away. And when I say the whole away, I mean all black people. You know, the whole earth. You know, see? So we're there now and we're there forever. And we're going to live how I live. And we're going to fight against technology the same way. And scientific exploitation and capitalism and the Russian and the American, because none of them can free I and I right now. Is we have to find our own solution to our own problem. My poetry coming out for sure a situation. It's not something new I have shown in the poetry. Just a different way to express the same thing. See? So we're going at some poetry like this one. Negro. Nigga, West Indian, then now which country I belong? Negro black, but Negro land? No. Nigga stupid, but stupid land? No. West, yes, but I know Indian. Then now which country I belong? I have got trace my original place. Try to find out where I is all about. I come here from the east that I know. But in the east there's no Negro. Nigga, that I can't figure. West Indian. Then of which country I belong? Wait. I remember a land where man act like man. Them used to call me Nigerian, Ghanaian, Ethiopian. Yeah, you remember me say no. A time the world now cut out the superficial business, right? And feel say, what them say out there is Rasta Dad. True, them were a little cult business. Them for just know, say, Rasta guy and higher than way. Right now, them see. Them for come know no Rasta. Just that. Now for come know Rasta now. Where you see is where you see. Where you know is different.
Even to the healing of the nation is the daughter's responsibility. What a beautiful thing here.
Sunset Angel, beautiful, Rastafari. I desire. I desire.
That's the number to have going to that.
Yes, for I. Yes, I want the eye to just take in this other
one.
Poem.
I want to make an eye try to come off of the
river. Because when the time goes for the youth, them
yeah,
need
no,
I see. It's God. There's something hidden. As she meditates, she felt positive. She is sure there's something hidden.
Apologize.
What? So why? She say aloud. And her baby boy feeding on her breast jump. With a warm hug, she comfort him again. She love him more than she think she could or ever would, even though he caused great pain. Why did your daddy lie and run away when he heard of your coming? Those months of loneliness and tears. Those painful tears which fell from a woman's face when she is boxed by a man's muscled hand because she thinks he would understand.
I've been slapped by a man.
Yes. The baby slept in comfort of her arms. And she remembered she wanted to give him comfort. Only she alone have to give. Your father took it like a thief, she thought, then smiled at her baby. I always will have to give because I am the founder of the half that was hidden by the laws of
mother, man. Mother of creation. That is speaking of mother creation.
This kind of system now, we have to put our back
in the
we are like hide our in a darkness.
That's why they have to say about this a man's world for years. Or they want the elimination of mother, that's why. It's only the chemical drugs is around.
Well, them one use her. Them one use her in secret state.
Mother's to a child like God. Because every breath he take, all him know is that his mother better know when he's a belly ache. So Anna would like to establish the rules that the mother of creation is a beautiful one, as especially she stay within the mother of creation as she is. And I don't want to be known as daughters who want to be liberated from our children.
I don't want to be known as daughters who want to be liberated from our kingdom.
About I natural liberty and cleanliness. I know.
I see.
Yes,
true.
I. And within that, I was.
True. Because a mother knows it all things in a Rasta.
Mother
knows
it all. Love.
Rastafari.
Gateway to the music world now presents the latest on wax. Listen to the new sound.
Like an explosion. explosion happened on Sunday, August 23 at the Randy Williams Entertainment Center, featuring a host of your favorite entertainers, Sammy Trent and Drew McDowell, and Louis Lemke and Long Ranger.
So blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stand in the way of sinners, nor sit in the seat of the scornful. For I and I light is in the hand of the God.
Some cabinet is in the man discuss our rights yet. Them does have we all about. We don't have a resting place. We say, I say it a little thing. Them give it time. We can't work, you know. We don't have house or cabinet. Discuss nothing to them of all White House.
True.
Yeah? And black man hurt and do have a black house. Blood fire. They don't see them thing no us can't run right. And them have all them White House. House or cabinet, we discuss, you know. Dirty matters, you know. And them can't spread, you know?
True.
And keep it not close to your car where God knows there is no secret. But we definitely know it can be a secret.
John is never yet a secret.
No.
Babylon. Here I and I sat down, and here we went.
Well, African Museum, as you know, a museum always consists of all kind of treasures and all them things there. Well, this is a museum of music, you know, said all kind of treacherous music. It's a change of business from one to another, from a saloon to the museum. Mr. Rastafari, now, it's all part of my business. Because without him, there'd be no business at all. You see? Say, Mr. Ed, anything I deal with. Anything. Rasta is not a thing where you really go and join and all them things, you see? It's just himself have to take hold of you like that, take hold of I and sell Gregory. No. You have to serve me. Yeah. I just have, seeing? I've seen it for a period. You know, I deal with a lot of youth who grew up in my head. Stages. Seen the works and love the works. A certain amount of awful rest of man. The father just take on the shore. You have ears, will hear, you know, saying? Because the message is there, you know? But I had to live out there to the people as a messenger of the Almighty. You have ears, will hear, you know, saying? I write music when that feelings come, that spiritual vibes come and say, not say just get up and just go write a music, I sing a music. I create a music and time I feel that vibe to myself, anywhere I is. That means I could even adapt to a certain amount of business and that vibes come and I leave. I reach to my car and get out and drive out. Music. It's a worldwide language, and it's a worldwide chant, you know? I make music worldwide, please.
Israel! You see, Israel rule! Since our king up to his character again.
So light to the merchant ship. Minutes after the
day. Reggae music. And the world greatest music. The message.
Thank you. Thank you.
heart in this love. Victory.
Britain, Jah, Rastafari. Yes, I do not expect to continue on this trade, you know, for I don't get amount of spiritual vibes which I require seeing on this trade. I seeing these are records, seeing, which I achieve more spiritual awakening from. As I can see, these records I are. You have one aim, one destiny, one Jah, one Marcus Messias Garvey. Seeing it's a combination of spiritual and temporal, Rastafari. For within the record, seeing I and I a more spiritual and uplifting vibe. For the trade that I am doing now only can suffice a percentage of people. And by seeing these records, I can feel the universe and inspire people towards a better relation and a better living condition of this world that we are in. Yes, my beloved brother. Those records, there's two of them. They are entitled, one is entitled African Trap and one is entitled African Minister. See? And I'm looking towards the day when these words can reach the universal world and its people. So I, at this time, find myself got to be occupied on this temporal world, see? But Jah, within its mightiness, shall let I reach the time when I can really do the music. I'm gonna sing one of the music for one at this time. Jah Rastafari. Jamaica. Jamaica, it is an African outpost in the West. Jamaica, Jamaica, it is an African outpost in the West. I say the African minister, he are the light of this hidden race. He was educated by a JCII, the African minister. He minister, he minister, he minister. Jamaica, Jamaica, it is an African outpost in the West. Jamaica, Jah created It is an African outpost in the West. Jah Rastafari, Selassie.
Time will tell.
think you're in heaven, but you're living in hell. Think you're in heaven, but you're living in hell. Think you're in heaven, but you're living in hell. Jah, the Most High, the Imperial Majesty, you know? Give thanks and praise every time to each and everyone. Which is Jack and Rastafari. I'm sure they are that. Yeah, Jay.
My brother was a singer and I was a singer too. I was the second Bob Marley. My name is Richard Marley. I'm from Marley. So running now, you're running away. You're running now, you're running away. This song's called Bob Marley. I'm the second for Bob Marley. I'm with a Marley. Let me say, running now, you're running away. You're running now, you're running away. Bob Marley's song, you know, is dead, and God has been sent to me.
Tourists come to Quick Step and look at the look behind the, but there is nowhere to put them. We have nowhere to put them. And many of those tourists that come and look at the look behind, they look it, they love the place, but there is nowhere to put them that they could stay for a week or 2 weeks or a month and see what it is. And perhaps some of those tourists is millionaire and they would love and patronize and come and do something in Quick Step. In the look behind, but there is nowhere to put them. And that is very much difficult for us. And we need help.
How many tourists came to Quick Step this year?
Well, we see lots of one pass through. Some of them just pass through and when they go, at the end they turn back. Because it's just woodland that they see. There's no building around. This place is naturally just a lumber area. Because this is the biggest forest that is in the known Jamaica, is in the parish of Trelawney. If me not send you no come, and if me not call you no come, it is the biggest forest throughout Jamaica, the look behind. And this is the town of the look behind Quick Step district. That's where we are right now talking about. You know what, it is very much funny. Strangers outside cannot know. You want people who have knowledge from outside to come inside, sit down and reason with the citizen, and the citizen tell them what we need. And then when we tell them what we need, they could talk to the government and get some way out that they could spend some money, that they could redeem money, and the people can live and have money. And that would be very much good.
Thank you. prices is, no matter what the prices is.